The decision to stay, I think, is equally decisive in those moments when everything in us is calling us to go somewhere else, right?
Yeah.
But the deeper call is to stay where we are, to stay in our relationships, to stay in the work that is frustrating us, to make the decision to be a person of depth, which is, and that's often nobody sees that decision because it doesn't involve a lot of drama externally, but internally is one of the most decisive moments of our lives.